never had a thought which I could not set down in words with even more distinctness than that which I conceived it.
And I must tear for